guys. I am by the horse farm here. They had some competition going on here, catching little bulls here with the rope. Came out, they made him go. Let's see. He's just walking slowly. There we go. I don't know. This little bull doesn't want to go, looks like. Got stuck. Doesn't want to get out of the cage. Tried to pick him out. That's interesting. He just laying there. Next one. There's an older guy here. We'll see. Live show here, Bocas del Toro, the cowboy. Looks like a kid on that horse, so he's learning and competing. So the old kid coming out, charging. He just doesn't wanna, because that thing is too fast. He got him, but he just didn't wanna yank him, because it might hurt the little thing. Good job, cowboy. They go really fast here, so must have to learn how to follow the camera, because they're fast. Got him. Still running, he doesn't want to hurt the bull. The point is here is to catch him. That's it. Check this out. Uh-oh. He missed. It's alright. The bull is saved. Oh yeah. There it is. Hey. Good job! Come on, get up! Here is another try for a young cowboy. Number one. Yep, almost got him. Oh no, that's okay. see what happened here. Oh, missed. That happens. Next one. Guy is in a gray shirt. I'm seeing the numbers. Here he comes. Yeah, he got him right away. Yeah, he's still following. And the bull is waiting for him there. Okay, we leave. Yep. Yeah, got him. That's a nice Sunday attraction here, Bocas del Toro, by the horse farm here. See? Gentle with this. Okay. Green shirt, yellow. Now they're trying to make them go back to the starting positions. They seem to be not too happy to do that. Young bulls here. A few cowboys. About the quality, because the sun is, it's about 1:30 right now.